Joe, by the way, touch up, and I'm going to leave it with that game. Final score, Denver 27, Patriots 24. What do you think, Mike?
You know, to me, it's hard for me because I can't stand either one of these AFC teams, but since we're on the fence and I have to pick them,
yeah.
I'm going to do this. I'm going to say that that's what they're misleading. This is a passing league, but then there are a lot of teams that are trying to run the ball, so when you have that number one pass defense and number one rush defense, it is a little misleading. But I do believe this. Denver's defense is what got them there. It got them in this position, and it's the position, it's the type of defense that can take you to a Super Bowl. I sort of say you can win it, but it can take you there. I like the Broncos for a number of reasons. I think in a higher altitude in just the overall scheme of things with both teams' defenses, special teams and field position are going to play a key role in this game. I'm not going on a higher scoring game. I mean, I think this game is more.
Making me a temporary. Oh, I want to thank the guys back in the studio, of course. I'm Nick. listed right here on